Good morning, students. A warm welcome back to Communicative English class. Hope you are doing great. Today we are going to look at some of the commonly mispronounced words. What are these commonly mispronounced words? Some of you say respected principal. No. Some of you say I have a target. Or some of you say I have to get some onions. Okay, like all these are all mispronounced words. Okay, let's look at the right pronunciation of each word. Okay, we are going to look at only some of them, and many of them will be following later. Okay, see the first word, principal. Okay, respected principal. When you say this is my principal name, okay, so and so. So what do you say? Principal, not principal. The spelling at the end is P-A-L, but still it is pronounced principal. How do you say principal? Okay, many of you, when you give speeches, you say principal. No, it's principal. How do you say principal? Going to the next one, it is not target, it is target. What is I have a target to complete. Target. Okay, target. How do you say target? The last, third one, often. How do you say often? Not often. Some of you read it as often, but it is not often, it's often. How do you say often? Then gadget. What is it? Gadget. It is not gadget also, it's gadget. How do you, the new devices, mechanical devices that you use, gadget. Okay, gadget. Then it is not determined. American pronunciation is determined, but British pronunciation is determined. How do you say determined? Determined. Determined. Okay. The commonly mispronounced word, divorce. Divorce. It is not like divorce, it is divorce. How do you say divorce? How do you say divorce? And the last one, it is not onion. What do you cut for the curries or sabjis? It is not onion, it is onions. Okay, or onion. Okay, how do you say onion? Okay, once again, principal, target, offer, gadget, determine, divorce, onion. Okay, keep these words in your mind and improve your English when you speak. Okay, let's look at some of the phrases that you can use. Hit the books. Hit the books. Okay, when the exam days are approaching, you can say, sorry, I can't come with you for a game. I have to hit the books. I have to hit the books means I have to start studying seriously. Okay, hit the books. Okay, please leave me. I have to hit the books. Okay, it's time to hit the books. Please leave me. Please leave the room. Okay, hit the books. Fine. Now, there are people who are going on irritating you, right? A few people are, it could be your friends, but they will keep irritating you. Okay, such people are called go bananas. Okay, go bananas. You can say, you can get lost, you go bananas. Okay, go bananas. Fine. So we have learned a few commonly mispronounced words, and we have also learned two phrases, hit the books and go bananas. Fine. So we will see in the next class with few tips to improve your English. Till then, take care. Bye.